It's superstition. Back on my 1-2, yo. And show you how this MC shit go. I gotta school these fools, man. Y'all got me feeling hungry again. Back in my zone. This one's for NC. Rick Marvel. Let's rock. I'm gon' start it off with a dangerous intro. No matter where to get you reacquainted with your kinfolk. It's something dope to bump in your residential. The perfect timing, cause the music industry's been slow. I'm at the blackboard trying to move us back towards that golden season. The reason I used to rap for. I'm warming up, I ain't get loose in a minute. I run the new and old school, I'm like the superintendent. I hope my talent trickles down to future super descendants. I never had to act a fool just for boosting my image. I'm so official, I'm blowing this bitch like match lit fuel. You spit bull over beats more fit for pit bull. Let's get it straight, my mark in the game's already made a marvelous. You couldn't carve a niche with a machete blade. I'm steady played by DJs who carry heavy crates in every state. They recognize dope, I'm just a better grade. The love's unanimous, no amateur shenanigans. For song listeners, I see long distance as a cannon lens. On Nikon, a rap's lifelong icon. If you ain't digging super, you ain't heard me on the right song. Like Guru told us, man, it's mostly the voice. So I'm the poster boy for dope shit the culture enjoys. I'm co-signed by the greatest plus local endorsed. Now who's Caroline's illest? This ain't multiple choice. Superstition, y'all.
Blessed with the talent of
classic. Backseat banging ass black boys. Hip hop.
I'm at the blackboard.
I speak from the soul. I
take the world by storm. I was blessed.
Blessed with the talent of
classic. Backseat banging ass black boys. Hip hop.
Class is in session.
I speak from the soul.
Take the world by storm.
I'm so sharp, I set it off so fresh, of course. Like Joe Clark, teaching lessons with excessive force. I'm Professor Moy, speak with an aggressive voice. Watch the room clap for this boom back refresher course. These corny industry fools try to section us off. I'ma fill up their swimming pools with electrical cords. A shock value, I beat the pop out of you. And father whip niggas in boxes and old house shoes. You ain't rowdy at all, you just loud and mouthing off. Only talk about it, bath towel soft as Pau Gasol. Blow the powder off these rappers stuck in infancy. Short temper me, I come back with a fucking infantry. I'm deadly as the weaponry that a regime brings. So if my words were bullets, then I would pull it from 100 miles away and still hit a spot on your jean seams. But shoot the soul patch off of Bruce Springsteen. So hats off to the rap boss from Greenville. From shows to passports, everything seems filled. A handsome fella, hell I'm known to make the queen squeal. Ironically, they wanna marry me just off my sink gear. My supreme skills always get support on wax. I stand behind every offensive line like quarterbacks. This is sort of that lyricism. Some crash course, I'm feeling like an old school teacher at the blackboard. It's that raw.
Classic, backseat banging ass blackboard. Hip hop.
I'm at the blackboard.
I speak from the soul.
I take the world by storm. I was blessed.
Blessed with the talent of
classic. Backseat banging ass blackboard. Hip hop.
Class is in session.
I speak from the soul.
I take the world by storm.
Now, the buckboard is a wonderful thing, and it must be so because we've had them for a long time, and in spite of the introduction of numerous kinds of technology, we've never gotten rid of them. They're still with us, so there must be something good about them. And one of the good things about the blackboard is that it establishes a kind of pace that in many subjects is well matched to the speed at which people can absorb material. So the use of the blackboard is important, and it does a great deal for us.